Hello friends, I am Dr. Renuka Sitpura from IU Nature Care Clinic. Nowadays many people suffering from hair fall problems. There are many causes of hair fall problems. Basically our food habits and our lifestyle is main cause for this. Food habits like eat junk food, fast food, oily food, maida based flour food are main cause for this. And lifestyle, irregularity in our daily routine, sleeping disorder and tension and stress are main cause for this. As I am an Ayurveda doctor and practicing since last 15 years, I advise 3 stages of treatment of hair fall problem. In first stage, if you have a hair fall since last few days, if you have hair fall due to dandruff, you have a seasonal hair fall, you get result by Shirodhara treatment and Nasya treatment. These both are Panchkarma treatment of Ayurveda. And some Ayurvedic medication also helpful in this first stage. In second stage, if you have hair fall since long time, if your hair become thin and quantity in less, you get result by PRP treatment. PRP treatment means platelet rich plasma treatment. This treatment also totally natural. By this treatment, your new hair regrow and your hair become thick. In third stage, if you have total baldness in front area and middle area of your head, you get result by hair transplant treatment. Now you decide in which stage you want to start a treatment. Thank you.